Hey guys, so I am doing my chores because tomorrow I have plans to go with my aunt and my grandma and my sister-in-law and my mom. I'm still getting used to this short hair. It's like so short. But anyways, we're going to go shopping tomorrow together and have a good time. But then on Sunday, we're going to have some friends over. So I am doing my chores because I know tomorrow when we get home, it's probably gonna be late and I'm not gonna have time to clean up the house before our friends come. So why don't you clean with me? That's why I love her. So Faith is having a sleepover tonight with some of her besties, Olivia and Riley. They are so cute. And I'm gonna go check in on them. So let's see what they're up to. What are you guys doing?
Oh, she's vlogging, she caught you guys. You and me, what are we gonna do? Hey, you were singing. You were singing.
Do you know that me and Faith won a contest singing Let It Go on Halloween? like 3 years ago, she dressed up as Elsa and she wore a long blonde wig and everything.
What song are we gonna do, Riley?
I'm brushing it.
What song? Delivery.
Good morning, guys. Happy Thanksgiving. Erin and I are doing our own thing today. We are actually just gonna go to Save Mart and get some steaks. They have a grilling station there, so we're gonna get them to season them and grill them for us, and then we're gonna get a bunch of sides and come home. I haven't been feeling very good. I feel like I'm getting a little bit of a sore throat and I'm feeling congested. I'm exhausted. So I don't know if it's the weather change, because it went from like being 70 degrees here in California to being like 50 degrees. So I don't know if it's the weather change, but my throat is hurting. So I'm gonna make some tea. Erin went to the gym. He's gonna get a quick workout in before we start our day. So my sister-in-law got me some of this. It's called the Throat Coat. It says it supports throat health and immune function. So I'm gonna try it. I have also been taking emergency vitamin C, and I have been taking Juice Plus. These vitamins are everything. So most of us don't eat enough fruits and vegetables for our daily intake, which help our immune system, help a bunch of things in our body. So I take 2 fruit capsules a day, 2 vegetable capsules a day, and 2 berry capsules a day. And I personally think it's really helped with my immune system. Normally by this time throughout the year, I'm already sick. So I'm hoping my immune system is trying to fight it off, and I'm praying that I don't get sick this year. Cheers, guys. Tastes a little lemony. It's pretty good. This year, I am thankful for health. I am also thankful for family, my career, friends, and just life. You know, God, especially God, obviously, God is my first. Of course, I'm always thankful for the Lord. He is the reason why we have our health. He is the reason why we have our family. He is the reason why we have our careers. We are just so blessed, and our lives have favor on them for sure. And I will never be ungrateful for that. I know the Lord, without God, we wouldn't be where we're at. Me and my husband wouldn't have made it this far in our marriage. My career wouldn't be where it's at. His career and job wouldn't be where it's at. Financially, emotionally, spiritually, in every way, he's just blessed us, blessed our family, and I am forever grateful to him, and I will continue to thank him all the days of my life. So I am thankful for what he's already done. At church last Sunday, they were talking about so many times we come to God with you know, prayers like, God, do this for me, please, Lord, you know, help me in this way and do this for me and accomplish this, help me accomplish this or do this. And it's always like, do, God, please do for me. And a lot of times we don't focus on what he's already done. You know, God has already done so much. Just giving his life alone is the ultimate price that he's paid for us. But I will say, it was just a little bit of an awakening when the pastor mentioned that, you know, let's be grateful for what God's already done. You know, he has done so much, and I'm sure that you guys can think about all the things he's done and he's kept you from, or he's blessed you with already. Besides, obviously, the gift of salvation, he has done so much more. So I am just grateful for you, Lord, and I just love God so much. And I hope you guys have a happy Thanksgiving. Aaron should be home any minute, and I will get what he's thankful for. It was pretty funny because this morning, like, Aaron's a super morning person. I'm not at all. Like, in the mornings, like, it's already 11 o'clock. In the mornings, I'm like, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me for like at least 30 minutes because I need to brush my teeth. I need to unwind. And I just need to lay there in silence. And so Aaron, I'm going to the bathroom, and Aaron's like a kid. He follows me to the bathroom all the time. So he was making eggs this morning in the kitchen, and you heard me get up. So I was on the toilet, and he comes in, and he stands right at the door, and he's staring at me. And I'm like half awake, like looking at him. And he goes, "Happy Thanksgiving, babe." And I said, And he's like, "I'm thankful for you." And he's like wide-eyed, super like hyper. He's like, "I'm thankful for you." And I'm like, like, "I'm thankful for you too," but like I couldn't even get it out, you know? And he's like, "I'm thankful for our family. I'm thankful for our home. I'm thankful for God, of course, but I'm always thankful for him." He goes, "I'm thankful every day for this stuff." And like, he's just going on and on, and I'm just like half asleep. He's so cute. But I'm not a morning person at all, and like we're complete opposites. In the mornings, he's like, "Good morning, babe. Da da da. Let's make the bed. Let's do this. Let's do that." And I'm like, "Huh?" But I'm like, I'd rather stay up late and hang out and have fun. But he's like, "Let's wake up and let's go do this." And I'm like, "No." But I guess that's where opposites attract. I've been putting this toner on my face at night, and it's like breaking me out. I already have scars on my face from having horrible acne when I was a teenager, but it's been breaking me out, so I don't know if that's a good thing. But I hope you guys have a good day today. And don't forget what you're thankful for. Actually, include us. Leave it in the comments below for us to read on what you're thankful for this holiday season. So Aaron just picked me up, and we are on our way to Save Mart to get us some Thanksgiving dinner. What are you thankful for, babe?
I'm thankful for Jesus. Just him saving me and loving me and never giving up on me and just continuing to work on me. Been feeling him working on me lately, and it's just reassuring. I'm thankful for you. I'm thankful for faith. I'm thankful for our home, our cars, food in our stomachs, air in our lungs. I'm thankful that we're safe and the Lord's hand is upon us and protecting us all the time. That I'm just living a blessed life right now, and God's just really taking care of us. And thankful for my job. There's a lot of things I'm thankful for that I feel like I shouldn't have. But God's given me anyways, and I don't take it for granted. I really, really thankful for all that stuff.
So we are just pulling up to Save Mart, and it's raining out. So I'm probably gonna leave you guys in here and then go in and order the things we're gonna order, and I'll share it with you guys once we get back home. Okay guys, so we went to Save Mart, and this is all we got. We got some Monchi ice cream, a little quart of Baskin Robbins ice cream, a slice of velvet, red velvet cake, some taquitos, some potato wedges, some barbecue wings, a couple cookies, steak, mac and cheese, cereal, and bananas. And do you want to guess how much this small 2 bags of grocery cost us? It was literally $80. Save Mart is so expensive. So first, I'm going to grill us up some ribeyes and some filet mignon. So I just coated the pan with some butter. Then I'm gonna add a little garlic. I'm gonna season the steak with some Monterey steak. So this is what our Thanksgiving meal is looking like. Steak, potato wedges, and mac and cheese. Okay guys, so we just finished Thanksgiving dinner, and I had to show you what I got from Save Mart. I got these mochi balls. Everyone on YouTube has done ASMR with these. They're like Japanese ice cream, and I'm gonna try it for the first time. The texture around it is a little slimy. Here's a vanilla one. It's like chewy. Has berries in it. And here's a strawberry one. You see the outer shell is like chewy and it has ice cream in it. Pretty good. They're all really good in their own way. I'll have to have Aaron try them. You want to taste the chocolate?
Yeah.
Okay. Explain. Go ahead and take a bite and then explain what it tastes like to you. What's the outer thing taste like to you?
Tastes like rubber. Tastes like a tofu ice cream. You ever had tofu?
Mm-mm.
Tofu is like little rubber chunks. It's edible like tofu. It's like rubber. It's not rubber, but it's like, it tastes like rubber. But it's edible and it's food. Tofu. It tastes like tofu.
Tofu with ice cream.
It has a rubbery texture to it, like tofu does.
Super weird, huh?
It has ice cream in it. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
What do you think?
It is what it is.
You don't like it?
I mean,
would you eat it again?
I mean, I wouldn't buy them, but
I probably would.
You have to be. It has to be a texture thing if you like.
Yeah, it's like a weird texture thing, but for sure.
I wouldn't buy them, but they're not bad.